Welcome to Tesca Technology Private Limited. My name is Ashim Datta and today we are going to discuss about sorting machine. So in this video, we are going to discuss about how to assemble this apparatus, its working, its body parts and its application. So the main application of this apparatus is we use it for sorting and classifying agricultural grain crops. Now we will assemble this kit. So for that, we will use this tool to loose the screws from both the sides. Then we will put this part of the apparatus on this body. Like this. Now we will tighten the screws from both the sides. So that is how the assembling is done. Now let's talk about its body parts. So this is cover, this is sieve stack. There are 5 sieve stacks. One is 4.0 mm, then second is 3.5 mm, then third is 2.8 mm, then fourth is 2.0 mm and fifth is 1 mm. And this is slide and this is drawer with collecting trays. We can remove this drawer like this and we can again place it on its place. Then this is main supply switch, then this is start button, then this is coding switch. This switch is used to adjust the time, like when we press the lower button the time increases and when we press the upper button the time decreases. So this is the body parts. Now let's talk about the working of this kit. So first of all, we will switch on the main supply. Here the indication LED indicates that the power supply is on. Now we will press this start button and now this LED indicates that it is on operation mode. And here the time is around 1 minute. So this kit works for 1 minute. Until the completion of 1 minute, don't stop this kit. So now 1 minute is completed and here we can see that the apparatus stops. Now whatever sample you have entered here, the sample get sorted and now we will get the sorted samples on this drawer tracks. So that is how you can get the samples of 4.0 mm here, 3.5 mm here and 2.8 mm here and 2.0 mm here and 1 mm here. Now you can take the samples out by removing this tray and you can get the grains in different mm range. So that is how this kit works. When we keep this panel here, so then this wire locks the system so that it will not go backside. And when we have to keep it down, we have to press this wire. So this wire is for safety measure. So that is how the working of sorting machine occurs. Some of the points you should keep in mind regarding this apparatus is we should take the sample of 100 gram only at a time, and the products which we can sorting through this sorting machine are cereals, leguminous crops, oil seeds and similar bulk goods in granulate form. And the sorting time, the time should be in between 1 to 9 minutes. You can keep the sorting time 1 to 9 minutes and repeat the procedure for 2 to 3 times. So that's all the demonstration from my side. If you have any query related to this kit, you can contact at Tesca Global website. You can find the link in the description. For more information, go through the manual. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, like, share and subscribe to our channel.